Huge news to start off the college softball offseason. Jordy Bahl has entered the transfer portal after winning two titles at Oklahoma. Bahl, of course, was this year's Women's College World Series Most Outstanding Player after pitching 24.2 scoreless innings in OKC. She tossed a two-hit shutout in Game 1 of the finals and then closed out the clincher. All in all, Bahl leaves Oklahoma as a two-time national champ, a first-team All-American, and the 2022 Freshman of the Year. Now, there's no official news on her next landing spot, but the Nebraska native did say that she's excited to return home in her tweet announcing the upcoming move. Bahl said, quote, "For the last 2 years, despite the amazing opportunities and accomplishments, my love for home and acknowledgement of my foundation has grown," end quote. She ended by saying, "I'm excited to return home and be Jordy Bahl, the softball player, but more importantly, the person." And that she's excited to finish her softball career right where it began. OU coach Patty Gasso showed her support, adding that Bahl will always be a part of the OU family.